stress.
Yeah. So this is where I live. This is Baton Rouge. It's home.
I tote myself around like I'm Leonard Fournette. Came from trailer parks, I'll never forget. Life is kinda crazy too.
We got Fade and Flows. Sundays, Uppercuts Barbershop.
23 like Jordan and I'm from the 90s. I ain't never had shit, that's why I'm grinding. Put my mom in a new house, yeah, that's the mission. Find a bad bitch and look good with the makeup missing. No stressing, no, I ain't stressing, no stressing.
Trevway is a better type of living for your health. Don't worry what they want, and just do it for yourself. It's my boy Kingsley.
Hey.
He's the next biggest DJ to come out of Baton Rouge. Playing our first show together. He's, you know, he's doing big things. Just look at him. He's a big guy. I'm small. We do everything off the first take, you feel me? No days off. We don't need no home training. Every performance. I go to McDonald's, I get some food, and then after I eat, I go to Goodwill, see if I can find the latest come up. Of recent, I have been shitting gold, because I've been finding some major, major keys to success.
My Mecca.
My cousin Ashley.
Spitting like Wayne back in his drought days. My aura never fades, spitting clean cascade. Jaded on past thoughts, but hey, the story pays. Shoot a text, shoot a movie, live just like my life is made. Eating them hot and spicy, ball so hard back on them Fridays. I drove topless with a topless bitch, riding rightly. Kept the Dozier on my bezel once upon a time. He kept the host of that for my checks, so they deposit night.
Now, sometimes things in life don't work out for you.
Damn right.
So what do you do?
Yo, sometimes I sit and ponder when my mind begins to wander about them struggles that I went through that just made me stronger. And then they set me up to conquer all the monsters and the sober moments of my life. I never lost without a fight. Hey, baby, why you do me like that? That fat fatty make my heart go beat flat. Yeah, the poetry is something that I always sell less.
Believe me, life can change in an instant. So, you gotta be ready for it when it comes.
Brand new thunder, all the people now, I'm still Westbrook with the hooks.
See, love living in Baton Rouge. There's always something going on.
Screaming church to prepare for the worst. Been a 4-quarter minute.
We not meet.
Myself first, no first for the bodies.
We not meet. Amen.
So the haters learn a lesson. Gray hairs from stressing while I'm rolling up. Boy, I'm ugly. I am my daddy's son.
I don't go in search of clothes. The clothes go in search of me.
I am my daddy's son.
I can't wear anything smaller than a double XL, so we're just gonna go to this small section.
I'm sorry. Couldn't afford a Ferrari or a Maserati. For your whole ass, you got frozen dinners all up in the freezer. Yeah, you know I treat you.
Like I still love the game to this day, but part of it was because other people had other entities that wanted me to, you know, pursue that because I was really good at it. About a year into college, you know, I kind of got tired of the process. I fell out of love, basically. So I decided, you know, I'm gonna start doing things my way. I'm gonna start doing things the Trev way. So, you know, it took a little bit of time to discover what I really wanted to do, but art, film, television, acting, making music was my true calling, I believe.
Hey, put your hands up. One time, one time, one time to film it, yeah. Hey, hey, hey. It's Trev way. There ain't no other way. Let's go. Well, this here a real club banger, still ain't got 10 G's up on my fingers, but the flow still cold like Canada. Always, I'm about to be 24 like all days, and you can hold that. I remember nights chilling in my old flat, wishing I could have a little moment, do it for my people now. Trev Way trying to stand tall like a church steeple.
Damn, son.
And I'm praying for rain. Funny how things go and hosts change. Sticking to the script, no improv. I got my boy Kingsley throwing crowd mob, and we can call that a move at maybe 3 o'clock in the morning.
Y'all give it for my man Trev Way. Give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up, give it up. Yeah. Yes, no, I like it.
My name is Trev Way. I'm originally from Monroe, Louisiana.
All right, all right.
I moved down here from there to Baton Rouge. I'll tell you a little bit myself tonight. So. Fade just like old clothes and wash two times with the rinse. We'll never get this time back, but it's time well spent. It's time well spent. And I've been so busy. The text messages they go and say, and I don't count the cents. I'm just trying to make a sense for it all. No negativity, the bank will never fall. And when I blow up big, I promise that we all come ball like high schoolers last day, running down the halls. Fuck them all.
Yeah.
I say fuck them all. We made it this far off of Salisbury steaks with the paper plates and fake smiles. We never had a fair shake. Now I'm laughing off some good dang.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
Hey, look, now feel me, maybe you probably won't, but feel me. Life is so crazy. It's crazy cause nowadays marsupials in the outback. We're gonna bore you with the two-piece. I'm feeling like this loose leaf with the margins of my true speed. So mumble all you want, hope that money buys you boats. And that store bought savageness just to keep yourself afloat. Cause over here, it's WeNotMe. Hey, I'm kinda high, it's the WeNotMe. Got everybody that I need here with me. Yo, it's WeNotMe. This weed ain't for free. Look at the rain on my window. Sounds just like classic crescendos of laughter. Surrounded by kinfolk. Memories fade just like old clothes that wash two times with the rinse. We'll never get this time bad, but it's time well spent. It's time well spent. I've been so busy. Text messages, they go on send. And I don't count the cents. I'm just trying to make a sense of it all. No negativity, the bank will never fall. And when I blow up big, I promise that we all go ball like high schoolers last day. Running down the halls, middle fingers, fuck them all. Yo, it's WeNotMe.
So that was Fade to Flow Sundays. It's been a fun day. Hopefully we can do this again very soon. My name's Trev Way.
stand for positivity and doing things your own way. I'm gonna be MIA for a couple months, so this is to hold y'all off while I'm working on an EP or an album. I don't know yet, so we're gonna figure it out. But this is Trevway signing off. So I love every single one of y'all. It's We Not Me.